Players that play in curves and loops and arcs are very easy to guard. Players that play same speed, same direction all the time are very easy to guard. You want to play in straight lines and sharp angles. You want to move in quick, sharp, purposeful bursts of speed. You can create what we call the illusion of quickness. In other words, you can appear to be quicker than you really are if you move in this way.